Police say the school called them after they found a gun in the possession of a 13-year-old boy. Police are trying to figure out how he got access to it and why he brought it to school, if he in fact did bring it. Teachers discovered the gun just before 1 p.m., but none of the students or parents we spoke to had been alerted about what was going on.
You didn't know that a child brought a gun to school here?
Really? I didn't. I had no idea.
Yeah. Does that scare you?
A little bit.
Yeah, I would think so. How about you, Mom?
Yeah. No information in the school. I don't know.
Okay. Does that worry you, Mom?
Absolutely. I didn't even know that. So now I'm freaked out. I kind of just want to go and get my kid.
One parent said her daughter called and said they were in lockdown, but that's all she knew.